I have seen the truth. The immortality of the Olympians is not absolute. It has a source, and that source can always be destroyed.